everybody, welcome to the stream today. We waited the horde, we waited the night out. We had some military zombies come in, which was really nice. And then we had all these douchebags come in. And they are everywhere. Like, I mean, they're just one side of this place to the other. But it did help me out. I got another puffer coat, which helped me out here survive a little bit more than night there. I ended up getting about a half a stack of wood, about 5,000 wood. Prepared my axe, broken axe. It's just, it's just a pain in the butt. We're actually headed back up now. Get all this stuff taken care of. Pretty sure there's sleepers that probably in here somewhere. Nope. Alright. Well, guess it's time to break all this down now. Here comes the boring part. Hopefully I get a bunch of good stuff out of this. Take a quick drink. Oh, I got some beer. Yeah, there we go. Over there. Alright, well, we'll leave him alone right now. Stamina increased to 108. Nice. I forgot I picked up a couple of cans of beer. That's really nice. Really helps out. Break this side down, and then we'll open everything at once. I don't think I brought any food with me. I brought some apples with me. See some apples. I got any perks here. 14 available. Give me any kind of construction or anything here. Construction tools. Yeah, it don't look like it. I Let me make one of them, see. I don't have no plant fibers. I don't think I have anything that breaks down the plant fibers either. Scrap that. Scrap that. Sorry guys, this is gonna take a few. It's always what takes the longest, is breaking everything down. Okay, my beer wore off and I didn't even know it. Two more. Yeah, it should be two more here. Oh, start opening everything. Hopefully we get a bunch of good loot out of here. Alright. You know, I guess we just start here and go. Paper. Ooh, silver nuggets. Oh, that'll come in handy. Oh, more shotgun shells. Nice. What's that one? Scavenging? Oh yeah, we definitely need them. Definitely need them too. That's awesome. Let's go ahead and read them so we don't put them in our inventory. Oh yeah. Oh, shotguns? Nice, nice, nice. I think I have a pistol somewhere over there. So we'll go ahead and scrap that. We'll read all these pistol books and shotgun books, though. That's nice. Take all that. Oh yeah, there we go. Getting hungry too. Hopefully, man, that was harsh. Nitrate powder. Taken. I read that one? Read that one. Okay, so scrap. Go ahead and scrap that. Alright, move on to this. Ooh, more forged iron. That's nice. That always comes in handy. Have I read that one? I've read that one. Have I read that? I don't think I can read that just yet. I think I gotta be a certain level to read that. Ooh, nice. That's some money right there. Hey, another shotgun. Ain't a very good shotgun. Oh yeah, right there, still handlebars. Nice. As everybody knows, I did pick up scrap. I did pick up some mini bike parts. So that's really nice. Really, really nice. Alright. Here. They have to be downstairs. Oh yeah. Yeah, they're downstairs. Alright, let's head down this way. this going here. Oh, another broken hammer. Up that gas barrel. Man, this place is like just the loot in here, man. Holy crap. More plasti. You can always use that plasti. Bookstore. Okay. Well, we'll take it. Alright, now I think, unless they changed it, there should be a... should be a secret back here. Yeah, there we go. Another airdrop. These boxes usually have some pretty good stuff in them. Normally. Oh, yeah. That's a money maker. Okay, so I don't know what they're up there smashing, but holy crap. Oh, yeah. I think my stuff that I have on is clear. Yeah, they were definitely better. just a little bit better. Let's go ahead and scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that one. Alright, I'm gonna have to go take care of that guy in a minute. He's annoying the hell out of me.
There we go.
He got quiet all of a sudden. I don't know if that's good or bad. This guy's good to see him. Another boomstick. Not too shabby. Holy smokes. Open this one up, then we'll see what we can break down. That's scrap. Okay, let's see. Don't need that. Scrap that for now. I think I got two of them, so we'll just scrap them. If not, well, we screwed ourselves on the pooch on that one. What's this one? 19. That one's 10. We'll scrap that. What are these? 23. Them are 11, so I'm going to scrap them. Alright, made some more room. There we go. Oh yeah, that's nice because I have the compound bow, but I couldn't repair it. Now I can. Scrap that, scrap that. Alright. Whoa. Oh, that's where they were. Son of a gun. Whoa. You guys were meaning business in here, weren't they? Take the chemicals. Oh, good thing I didn't turn that corner too quick. Ooh. Shit. It's a radiated zombie. Come on, reload, 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 reload. Dead.
Help.
where she's at. I hear. All right, well, we're set. She might be downstairs. Let's go ahead and scrap that. I don't need that right now. Oh, that's a water barrel. I thought that was a gas barrel. All right, cool. Scrap that. Scope. Man, it sells for a high price, but... Scrap them right now. Drop that. Drop that. Come on. There you go. Scrap all them. That's only one piece of wheat. I'm not worried about it. I want to be able to get some more of this good old loot. Just in case. Alright, well, I guess we'll start here and go around. Might be the best way to do it, I guess. What was that? Ah, Shamway. Of course it's broken. Couldn't have it any other way. Air. Alright. That's food. Food's food right now. Ooh. Okay, cool. This axe started at like 88 or 89 and it's all the way down to 58. Yeah, I think they're gonna be mainly Shamway boxes. Do one over here and one on the backside, see what they are. See if they're pretty much all in line of one thing or another. Yeah, Shamway. Guess if nothing else, we'll probably get a lot of food. Yeah, Shamway. Oh, yeah, there's some more raw meat. Them here pretty soon. Still got all these zombies too. Dang it. Alright, we can scrap some of this out. Let's drop them. Scrap these out. We don't need this. Scrap them, scrap that, scrap the iron. Alright. Working stiff tools. Oh, that'll come in handy. Yeah, I think all them zombies are down below us there. Them, even though I can't do it, they might sell for a high price. Some more leather. No. I got anything? Let's see. Paper can go. I got a lot of leather at the house, I think. I got a lot of animal skins too, so that'll probably come in handy. I will never use them. Cobblestone, I'll keep just to keep. It's already what, day four? At day four. By day five, I'm gonna have to get ready for the horde. Ooh, concrete mixer. Okay, well, keep that there so that way I know it's there. Which is pretty cool because I got a chemistry bench and a dang it. I guess I gotta. Alright, well, I guess that's our calling to get out of here for now. Anything good? Bennies. Not bad, some ammo. Oh, look at all them bookshelves. I didn't even notice them. Whoa. You the one over here causing all these problems? Let's see what he's got. Oh. Okay, well. That's cool. Whoa. Let's go ahead and eat this up. Moss I don't need, brass pennies I don't need. That can be scrapped. That can go scrap. We can just go ahead and scrap that. Should be good, good. Now we got a lot of stuff to read. It's gonna help us out in the long run though. Scrap that. Read. Scrap this, scrap that. Oh my goodness. Reed. That'll come in handy, leather tanning. Scrap. Go ahead and eat this. Might as well just eat it while we can. good there. All right.
Stop.
All right, we'll head on down. Head back to base here, make sure everything's checked. Oh. Alright guys, I'm gonna get back to the house and I think we're gonna end there today. Get all this stuff read up overnight. Get a little bit of meat done up. Alright, here we go. No more room. Oh, there we go. I got all them glass jars. We're gonna have to find a water source too. That's a hell of a haul going all the way over there to the snow biome to grab snowballs. Man, I found a mass amount of shotguns, guys. That was one hell of a loot run today. These omics, it's gonna get cold tonight. About 159 shotgun show, that's nice. Alright, we're gonna read all these up. Definitely read these shotguns. Alright, guys, that's it for the stream today. Y'all have a good day. We'll see you next time.